timeout. They have only one left, but it should all be over. Barring a fumble, Nelsonville York should be able to run it out. In an I formation behind Kyle McKnight, the quarterback number 10. Handoff up the middle goes to Todd Blankenship. Second down and 13. Ball at the 17-yard line. Handoff once again up the middle, this time Hornets at 6-0 Cole Grove. Handoff up the middle to Woodson, has a big hole. Cuts across the 40-yard line out to the 40. I formation in the backfield, and it goes to the second man through Harris. A third and 23 play. And McKnight's going to throw for it. Under a lot of pressure, he rolls out to his right, and he is sacked as he has to go up. Taggart, number 16, now in at quarterback. Handoff goes to Woodson, tries the left side, has some running room, has the first down, down to the 30-yard line of Cole. Buckeyes are down by 12, they need a score badly. Taggart to throw, has plenty of time, fires the middle, and it is complete. Pass is caught by down, goal to go for Nelsonville York. The handoff to Woodson, touchdown Buckeyes! Brad Woodson scoring from 1 point. And it's a high snap. Woodson rolls out to his right, will look to pass. Now he throws it into the end zone, and it is good! Ross Flowers! And the Buckeyes! McKnight will throw. He rolls out to his right. Now he throws it in the end zone, intercepted by Brian Mays. Brian Mays. It's going to be a double reverse, a triple reverse. Mattu Patel carries, has lots of room. Patel now tries to get out of bounds and does.
Kyle McKnight, number 10. He's got a man coming through the middle. It's underway. Nancy Patel on the near side. The handoff goes to Bishop up the middle. Bishop breaks away. He's got the first hit. Right on the near side is Ross Flowers. Taggart fading back. He's got his man over on the left side. That is Eric Mooney. Mooney gets the big night with his men set in the eye. Gives it off to the first man through. Carey. Wide is Flowers. It's a quick one over the middle to number 33 in the third period. Taggart hands it off to Bishop. Bishop cuts around. He's going to get up near over the first down in the third period of play. Hornets with less than a foot to get for the first down. The handoff goes to Blankenship and the Buckeyes. Second and 10. The handoff goes to Woodson. Woodson looks for a hole. He gets about 7, 8 yards. Back to pass. He's got a lot of men with him. Woodson has it all by himself. He gets the first down. He's going. He's inside the 22. Taggart hands it off to Woodson. He's got the first down and the touchdown. Brad Woodson, an 8-yard touchdown run. And that put him.
The Buckeye defense needs to rise to the occasion. The handoff goes to McKnight. Keeps it. Looks like he's going to try and pass. He's in trouble. He's being chased and he's tripped up. McKnight holding the ball. The center is Bob Deaver. The kick is up and it is no good. No good. Wide to the left. And the Buckeyes are jubilant. It appears that they have victory in hand.
For Colgore on their initial drive. And off the TD and he's had a drive. Well, host of Buckeyes out of the I formation. Tops and picks out Eric Glass. He's got the first down for the Buckeyes as he picks up. Ready for his heart in the middle. Trey Wilson's got it. First down. Thank you. Brady. Back to pass. Throws. He's got Bickers. Nice pick. Grant turns off the Keeney around the right side. And he's hit and dropped again. 6 yards line. Kirby back to pass. Throws. J.D. Shaw's got it. The second quarter. Out of the shotgun. Ben Roby. Across the field, Jack Walker's got it! And here's the Colgrove, 27. First and 10. Derby back to pass. Throws and it's to the right, Walker to the left. Looking at fullback, glass at tailback. Hand off on the counter. And he's going to take it in! Touchdown, Buckner! Back to pass is fast, baby. Pitch out, and Walker's going to throw the ball. He hangs it out to Shaw, and that's good possession. That's Buckeye football. 3 seconds remaining in the half. Colgrove on their own 32, second and 7. Prince back to pass, and he is hit. It's a fumble. He'll be back to pass, bring the Walker in the middle. He's got it. He's got his feet, and he slips and goes down. Nice catch over the middle. Nice run, hand off to Eric Glass, and he's throwing his feet. Nice run by Eric Glass, good ball position. And Keeney is driving out of the shotgun. Ben Roby. Rolling right, and goes, and it is complete. The three. Roby in the center. On the power eye, hand off Eric Glass. Handoff to Glass. Roby rolling, and he's hit. Breaks away, coming back to the left.